Hey everyone, Xenocat here with the Creeperworld Anniversary Edition Let's Play. Let's keep it going. Okay, so last time we did Corvus, so let's go ahead and move on to Draco. Right, so got a big hole in the ground. Creeper filling it in. Looks like the top right and top left is gonna be a little bit of a challenge. But probably not if I can get some mortars up there. So let's see how that goes. I think I'm definitely gonna need some speed packets because there's a long way to go for this to get up to the top. Probably gonna want a middle mortar to kind of handle that business. Oh, it's so close to overflowing. There we go. Maybe I can build a blaster to kind of push that stuff back a little bit on the top right. Redundancies just in case here. It looks like I'm gaining some ground here. That's good. Really need that top mortar to come out. Doesn't look like I'm gonna make it. Maybe. I get lucky here. I get a little more reach into that deep stuff, clearing out some room. I need more power. Packets or speed things built here. There we go. Now we're making ground. We're in good shape. I think we could probably probably start considering this level completed. Just gotta get that middle opened up and cap those totems down there. Yeah, so far I haven't had really any difficulty moving through these levels. Which is good and bad, you know, I do like some kind of a challenge at some point. There we go. So this one is basically done. There we go. There we go. Just like that. One and done. That's Draco. Nice and simple. Let's go on to Crux. Alright, so creeper up on the top right. Gotta get across this little valley looking thing. Fill up here. I think I should be able to keep it out of this bottom or this left hand side. I think. Blaster defenses built down there just in case. Might build a couple more just to have them on standby. You know, what I should have done was kind of just shoot right across and see if I can stop it from coming through in the first place. That probably would have been the best thing. Taking so long to build, come on. is just kind of move up here and see if I can protect my top investment. There we go. That'll buy me a minute or two. Huh, nice little beat going. That's funny. Once that mortar gets up there, it should be in good shape. Some more speed up. Pretty high deficit, that's why the packets aren't able to keep these guns up. More power. Squeeze it in anywhere I can get it now. If I can get that middle section cleared out, then that'll give me a lot of room to build power. Also give me more efficient routes. Which is always appreciated. Okay, so looks like we got the creeper contained, which is good, nice and easy. Get this mortar up here built, and we should be ready to wrap it up. Whoops. Forgot that the blasters can relay power. Just like that. There we go. Alright, let's get that thing powered up. We'll be done with this level. Everyone, that is the limit of my hard drive today. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoy the video. Leave a comment down below if you don't, and we'll see you next time.